It's early in the morning, and we is about to get her done, okay? We're about to see and try to find my Bible, because I lost it the other day. So we're going to go look at that, the lost and found. And then we're going to see Melissa Hartman kill it in her callbacks. It's about to go down. Can you say with me?
It's about to go down.
Only time you ever call me is when you feel alike. Don't nobody else wanna listen. When's the last time you saw me? You probably don't remember that, cause that was back when you were different. I don't wanna hear the stories. I'm tired of all the talking, to be honest. I would rather see a difference. Yeah, you passed me in the hallway, but you ain't said a word to me lately. All I ever feel is this, and you don't care that you lost me. What's wrong with you?
Alright, so now we just saw some kickoffs and stuff, and now I am going to go get ready for my short sermon. It's gonna be pretty lit. I'm ready. So, I will get your face. Alright, so what's your favorite part about fine arts?
Just getting to use the gifts that God gave me to witness and glorify Him.
That's awesome. You?
Getting to meet new people and what she said.
Okay. And I'm gonna twist it up for you, okay? Yeah, I know. I'm going to give you another question. All right. So what do you like the most about doing what you do at Fine Arts, specifically?
About what I do? I don't know. I just like everything.
Like, what got you into, because you were in the drama, you're in drama, right? You're a pastor's kid.
Oh,
understandable. Understandable. PKs kind of get thrown into everything.
They get everything.
Okay.
Us three are PKs.
Oh, okay. So that's why y'all the PK squad.
Do you know a guy named Richie?
Stop!
Put it on your blog. Ask for Richie. Can you find Richie for me?
I have no idea who he is.
Well, if you see someone with the name tag Richie, he's kind of got curly hair.
Uh-huh.
Shannon is looking for him.
Okay. If I see him, I'll let him know.
Sitting on the dash in the car with me, now it's in my closet with the other one. Sitting in the box, I don't wanna open up. You took it all from me, told me you would die for me. Yeah, all you ever do is lie to me. Wish that I could say that this is coming as a surprise to me. Tell me that I never took the time, and now you ain't got the time for me. Yeah.
So we had just finished some stuff. I finished doing my short sermon. I got excellent on it. In case you guys don't know what that means, basically how Fine Arts does their grading system is it's fair, good, excellent, and then superior. So it's pretty cool that I got excellent, because this is the first time I've ever done a short sermon for Fine Arts. So it's pretty cool to get excellent for my first time. And then we also just came from Melissa Hartman's callback, because apparently she getting callbacks for everything.
And I tried.
She could basically be a T-Mobile call center with how many callbacks she's gotten. But she's been doing awesome this year, and she's going to be getting like a bunch of scholarships. Amen. And so she's real happy about that. She's real excited. She's screaming with her hands and everything. Now we're about to go eat, and then we're going to go to service.
This is well, he's cool.
Yeah. Beauty queen, riding off. Beauty queen, riding off. Come with me to a kingdom. Beauty queen,
riding off. Beauty queen, riding off. Come with me to a kingdom. Come with me to a kingdom. She dreamed his queen. Consumed and died in Eden. Consumed and died in Eden. She dreamed his queen.
Night service tonight was pretty awesome. And now, tomorrow, I will be doing my rap solo. And it will also be the day that we get to meet for King and Country, and we get to hear the concert. So it'll be pretty awesome. Well, anyway, guys, thank you for tuning in this day, and I guess I'll see you all tomorrow.